Welcome back to the Heads Up Show, and I got some cool stuff to go over today. This is a promotion, but it's not all about a commercial. I just want to let you know about our Buy a Helmet, Get a Free Face Mask event that we're doing, and then we're just going to explain a little bit about the styles that you receive and the positions that each style is for and the difference between youth and adult real quick. So let's just start with the promotion that we're doing. So at greengridiron.com until April 15th, if you buy a youth or an adult SpeedFlex helmet, you get to choose from six styles of face masks, absolutely free. The first mask, the SF2BD, is really the most versatile. It still has that big view, but it also has extra oral protection. Then we have the SF2BD SW. This is the most popular one. While it's not the most common, it's the most highly sought after one. Then we have the SF2EG2. This one is what you'll see a lot of running backs, linemen, any of the guys really in the trenches can wear this one. The single wire, I should mention, is has a big field of view, so quarterbacks can wear this, wide receivers can wear this, DBs. Then we have the SF2EG SW. Now this is similar to the standard single wire, except it has eye guards, right? So believe it or not, there are still a lot of quarterbacks and wide receivers that wear this, even though the eye bars, some people say they impede your vision. Other people don't, other people don't seem too affected by it. The next up is the SF2BDC. So the C is for closed eye. You'll see that the field of vision of this is definitely a little tighter, but linemen, running backs, fullbacks, you know, if you're pounding away, you're definitely going to want this one. And then this one all day is for linemen. It has the extra chin and oral protection. It also has a closed eye. It has two bars here, three here. These are all free with any purchase of a youth or adult SpeedFlex helmet that will expire on April 15th, 2023. We might run it again in the late spring, early summer. We'll see how it goes and how everybody responds. I just want to show you some of the different combinations real quick. So this is an adult SpeedFlex and this is a youth SpeedFlex. They are extremely similar, except ours, all the adult have the blackout package, which means the bumpers, the chin strap are all black. The inner jaw pads are either black or white now. They change, can't guarantee the colors of those. The youth, the bumpers are white and the inside pads are gray. A while ago, the youth only had four inflation points. They now have five. So they have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Same as the adult. The weight is very, very similar. The youth is 4 ounces lighter. 14 years old and up needs to be an adult helmet because you have to think you are 14 or 15. You might be playing against 17 and 18 year olds. So if you are 14 or older, get yourself into an adult helmet. The interior padding is a little bit more robust. The lining is a little bit different, so be sure you're wearing the proper gear. Ours come with soft cup chin straps for the youth and hard cup for the adult. In the description of this video will be a link to a blog, and that blog is really, really great because it talks about a way more detail of all the things I talked about picking the best helmet for you, for your age, for your field position, etc. It's not just about the speed flexes. It's way more in depth. So check out that blog. Share this video with football players that you know and don't let them miss out on this pretty awesome deal. We'll see how it goes. And we appreciate you sticking around and listening to all of the differences with these face masks and these helmets. And if you have any more questions, leave them in the comments. Until next time, cheers.